So, I heard you say that you think stopping smoking is really the priority, and that there are a number of things that we can try to help me get through those rough periods.